Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Latestly.
Due to the lockdown in India and in other countries, some technology companies have deferred device launches. But we did have some new phones to look at from Apple and OnePlus. So here are the highlights from the tech space from last week. Monday, April 20th, 2020 brought us news of Realme Narzo 10 series launch delayed again due to the curb on online delivery platforms. Platinista Games Space Finder was launched for iOS and Android users. Oppo Find X2 Lite smartphone with Snapdragon 765G was revealed. It will cost less than Oppo Find X2. Vivo IQOO Neo 3 featuring a triple rear camera setup to be launched soon. Tuesday, April 21st, 2020 brought us news of Facebook launching a new gaming app with a Go Live feature. It will lock horns with Twitch and YouTube. Apple iPhone 12 series could feature a true depth notch sensor. We also heard that WhatsApp will allow 8 users in its group video and voice calls. OnePlus 7T Pro price drops by ₹6,000 in India. It is now available for a price tag of ₹47,999. Wednesday, April 22, 2020 brought us news that WhatsApp is collaborating with World Health Organization to launch Together at Home stickers. Facebook announced an investment of ₹43,574 crores in Reliance Jio platform for a 9.99% stake. Karnataka Health and Family Welfare Department abandoned using Zoom app and switched to Cisco WebEx. Reliance Industries stock prices rose after Facebook announced its investment of ₹43,574 crores in Jio platforms. Thursday, April 23, 2020 brought us news of Apple iPad Pro 5G launch being delayed until next year due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Google's video calling app Duo gets 4 new features. Google Meet also gets 4 new features. It will allow 16 users to participate in video calls. Motorola Edge series 5G handsets launched. Motorola Edge Plus to go on sale in the US from May 14. Friday, April 24, 2020 brought us news of Apple iPhone SE Plus might be launching in the second half of next year. YouTube launched 11 free new original shows during COVID-19 India lockdown. Realme X50M flaunting a 48-megapixel quad-rear camera setup launched in China for a price tag of ₹1,999. BBK Group owned IQOO Neo 3 smartphone launched in China at a starting price of ₹2,698 might be launched in India soon. Saturday, April 25, 2020 brought us news that OnePlus 8 series pop-up boxes listed on the official OnePlus India website. Apple launched its official TikTok account and it will likely be used for business and advertising purposes. Microsoft Surface earbuds slated to go on sale in Europe from May 6. LG Velvet mobile phone with a triple rear camera module to be launched on May 7th. Sunday, April 26, 2020 brought us news that Huawei is introducing Wi-Fi calling support for mobile phones. Xiaomi Mi 10 Lite 5G specifications leaked on Tenna ahead of its launch. A 9-year-old Italian boy created a coronavirus game called Serba 20. Facebook-owned WhatsApp's 8% private video call feature to go live soon. That's all that we have in this week's Tech Roundup. See you next week.